If you want your computer mouse pointer big and colorful like that, how you can do it? So you have to press the Windows plus U and then go to mouse pointer and touch settings, and then you can choose here the colorful. You select the color and then you can choose here any color you want to your mouse pointer, and then you can resize it here if you want small or big or very big, it's up to you. So you have to select like that, and then you can use the mouse pointer as colorful and big.